Sorry, can do you listen to my sound?
Yes, it's okay. Yeah, clear now.
Sorry.
No problem.
Sorry. Now start with my presentation, Building LibreOffice Korean Community and CJK Common and Different Issues. How do I use, contribute, and promote LibreOffice in Korea for 3 years? My name is Daeyoung Song, and let me introduce myself. My name is Daeyoung Song, and Korean Hangul, Hanja, and Katakana name, and I'm LibreOffice Korean team founder member and the Document Foundation member. And my activity is Korean community management and QA and improve some Korean features on LibreOffice. Started five categories. One is Korean language. Briefly speaks say the Korean language, and the second is building LibreOffice Korean community and the CJK common and different issues, and last and North Korea office is Sogang. I found this North Korea's open source software office tool, and last and then finished. I introduced to my future works and Korean language. This is a Korean Peninsula map, and in East, Northeast Asia, in between the peninsula between China, mainland China, and Russia, and Japan. And this is Korea direct maps, and Korean, many of Korean neighboring South and North and Northern East China and Russia. Also some of Korean people live in Japan. And Korean is the language spoken in the Korean Peninsula of Northeast Asia. It is spoken by about 77 million people. This is the official and the national language of both Koreas, North and South. And Korean language, unified name is okay. Unified name is Urimar or Gyeongmal. And South Korea, in South Korea, say the Hangulmal or Hangugo. And North Korea and China, in China say the Joseonmal or Joseonor. And Russia and CIS say the Goryeongmal. And then building LibreOffice Korean community. And when I use your Linux newbie, 16 years ago, when I first started Linux, many of Korean people looked up Korean document Linux document on KDPs. KDP. Korea name is Hangugo Linux Munsoa Project site. Currently, it is nearly used and. 14 years ago, I found the Korean thread problem thread on KDP, font thread, font problem. The problem, Hangul is printed from Gusell font instead of Hanja. Some Korean developer ignore Hanja issues. One Korean developer made Hanja problem font. The pro developer insists Hanja is not Korean language and change Hanja to a Korean Hanja sound. Example is here. And this form to Korean sound Hanja and then upper das. This is example of this. Upper dot the character is changed originally used in Hanja, but changed Hanja sound. This problem is ideographs and Korean Hanja sound cannot be mapped one to one. For example, is in Korea has four sounds, ak, nak, nak, yo. There is the problem that character cannot be property expressed. Oh, okay. Please, when Chinese and Japanese string appear, and and 2016, Ubuntu Korea's deep HWP incident. Korean open source developer has already developed HWP open source library, but the Ubuntu Korea's one member copied HWP open source library, and he lied that he developed the HWP library himself and developed opened HWP libraries. As a result, HWP open source library has closed and destroyed. I found some program on open source project in Korea, and after finishing studies at university and working at company, I tried to contribute to some Linux projects, and also I attended the KD Korea event, KD 20 event, travel party, birthday party, and the first time I contributed to the Gurong Guchar map using Unicode Consortium's Linian database, and after contributing the Gurong Guchar map, I contributed to Gurong characters and KD K character select. This is my contribution to Gurong Guchar map, and add selected Chinese character, and add Korean Hangul sound and Vietnamese pronunciation for ideographs, same Chinese character. This is a common link, and this is example of pictures. And also contribute for selected Korea Hangul syllable and the composite Korea Hangul Jamo. The composite Korea Hangul syllable and click the decomposition Hangul syllable to move to Hangul Jamo. This is using common novel. And also contribute to KD character select, also same features. This is coming up. And also I contributed the Korean input method library, Niphangul, at 158 characters in the list of Hanja. This is example of this. When I contributed to some open source for free libre open source software projects, and GNOME and KDE and Niphangul and GNU Deepstream, so I'm curious about the development of ideographs processing in East Asian language, such as Korean, Chinese, Japanese, and Vietnamese. So I have participated in a variety of free libre open source software conference in East Asia regions, such as Japan, mainland China, and Taiwan. In 2017, I attended Costco, and at that time, I met TDF members such as Italo Pigroni and Franklin Wong and Jung Chia Chung and Jeff Hang on Costco 2017 in Taipei, Taiwan. And Costco is a conference for open source coders, users, and promoters, is an annual conference held by Taiwanese open source communities. I attended Italo Pigroni's presentation, and moreover, I met LibreOffice Japanese member at the time. This is an example of picture, and Italo Pigroni is prepared to speak the presentation, and Franklin Wang introduced to Vitaly Figueroa's presentation. After COSCOP 2017, I joined the developers TJK Telegram by Jeff Huang, one of TDF Taiwan member. And as a result, at the time, I participated in LibreOffice. And last year, 2018 and 2019, I committed my first commit on LibreOffice and collaborate with Lido and Asia community and become a TDF member and interviewer and attended the Korean OSS community. My first commit in LibreOffice's first commit is edit and fix the missing Korean Hanja sound. This is before and after features. And OpenOffice and the former LibreOffice 6.0 version, I found the bug Korean Hanja sound sound list is empty. But now I fixed the Korean Hanja sound sound list, empty and show the list. And I contributed some Korean features on LibreOffice list. 9 break rules in Korean and add Korean Dangi era features and piece to work Korean Ruby script and many of things. And below is my contribution link in LibreOffice. Include the link and shows my contributions. And last year and this year, coming is some many of things. And 2 years ago, I watched the KD Academy keynote and then Bill Peters keynote. Title is Mapping Crimes Against Humanity in North Korea with FOSS. Conference link is here, keynote link is here. He describes his North Korea human rights NGO. In Korean name is Jeonanggi Jeongi Working Group, and English is Traditional Justice Working Group, working and using free and open source software and data. He added that using open source free open source software in Korea in a change of for prisoners. Korean Info, Fund, Banking, Online Transaction, in addition, Hangul Word Processor, .swp files. In Korea, MS Word is second. First popular word processor is SWP, Hangul Word Processor. And I attended, 2 years ago, I attended the LibreOffice Asia Community Meetup in Taiwan. And this is a link, blog link, TDF blog link, and below is Taiwanese blog link, and then last year I attended first time LibreOffice Asia conference first time in Tokyo, and I attended the conference, and at that time, day two, Hackfest, I contributed some features, and I summarized this link. And last year, I became a TDF member, and interviewed TDF members, and the interview article. So posted the blogs. And last year, I attended the Korean open source community and technical document to translate conference in Seoul, Korea. I met the Python Software Foundation fellow, Kim Yong-gun Kim. He said that he used LibreOffice Writer on Linux to translate English into Korean books and texts. And this is an example of pictures and slides. But he said, don't save ODF, only use MS Word files. Oh. And in this year, it's due to the spread of COVID-19, it's difficult to open the mirror. Collaboration is LibreOffice or Asia community, and despite the serious difficulties, I have promoted the LibreOffice Korean community and fixed and brought by the LibreOffice Korean features. And collaboration with the Japanese team is with Japanese team. And what can I do for LibreOffice homepage? I already contributed to it last year, but I have to contribute to the homepage's translation. Translation with Nogata Jun. This is a picture. And collaboration with Indonesian contributor to US. And I found the bugs and shows in Korea. Korea use this, but Indonesian contributor use this. So please fix it, please. And then fix it. Thanks, the Indonesian contributors. And I found Chinese numeral expression on the LibreOffice calc, and I submit the Bugzilla report, and Korea Hanja offer number 5 and 100 are long, and another thing is also found both on Korean and Japanese. So check both Japan, Korean and Japan contributors with Naruhiko Ogasawara and contribute to this and submit the approved song codes. Example is here, before fixing the issues, and Korea and Japan's Chinese numeral expression is notation is error, bug. But this is Korean, changed 5, upper number 5, changed it. And then Naruhiko Ogasawara and me fixed the Chinese numeral, Korean and numeral with Korean and Japanese. So fixed it. And I contribute to change Noto CJK font language notation for CJK users. And Communink is here. And originally, Korea and Japanese don't show the Chinese character symbols and change the Korea Hangul and Japanese Nihongo. And this is example of features. And also, I improved CJK font language notation for CJK users. So I added support for CJK font and such as Sosuan CJK font and MegaOS CJK font, Hiragino Sans. And the issue discussed ask developers Japanese site. And fixed Sosuan Sans, HTC and SC and TC, and Hiragino Sans to China, traditional Chinese and simplified Chinese changed it. And I attended, I participated in NIPAR's event, Contributon, the annual event for contributors and operated by NIPAR. And NIPAR is Korea's national IT industry promotion agency. Sponsor is Microsoft Korea, LINE, Kakao, Naver, SK Telecom, and Korea's companies. And Contributon is coined word between Contributon and Marathon, hackathon event with developers, contributor, and beginners for 6 weeks. In this year's event video is August 1 to September 16. Homepage is here, and I met some mentees, university students and some work company workers and contribute to some LibreOffice features and translate and submit the Bozilla report. Yeah. Okay. And I even this is a picture. And in the event contributions is registered Korean wiki translations and software translation and improve Korean features. This is the link. And auto correct list and fix the unit test code and spell check dictionary add. And but spread this event is easily spread open source software for beginners. During the event, support for meetup and event at agency. But tight schedule, short time, and at the agency knows the MS Office OSM format, DOC, and SWP format. After event, participator knows motivation to participate in contribution. And also, the agency loves HWP or DOC file, not non-using PDF file. It's tough. This is an example of one of contributor mentor. So, future work is promote ODF file format and improve LibreOffice for users and how to continuously operation for communities. Consider how to continuously operation for communities and try to increase community participation and improve the community motivation. I made a depository for October 1st, 2020. And during October in this year, I promote this repository and I apply the event result to develop this core repository. This is example of features and CJK and ideographs and variety ideographs and particle writing, Hangul gesture notation and teachable apply spacing with Asian and non-Asian text option for Korean users is very short time and this is only shows this links and CJKV issues track the meta issues about these links in traditional Chinese and simplified Chinese and Japanese and Korean. Yeah, Hanja is in the Korean name referring to Chinese characters, ideographs. And yeah. And but in many of Korean fonts do not show have certain ideographs. Example is the picture, social distance poster, and first is English, and second is Chinese, and last is Japanese. But font grip is weird because in Korean have no have this. Yeah, and this is an example of this, and variety like this, and this is, countries, some countries form same code points different, vertical writing is, this is example of vertical writing from top to bottom and right to left, and this is example, this is my photo. And it is also, this is my photo. And this, yeah. And the standard is this link. And I found the bug in vertical writing. And classical write, Hangul and Jeju notation also impede, after PDF conversion, the word, original word this changed the wrong word this. So I submit the Bugzilla. And also example of developers both. And also Korean test layout character have no space with between characters by default. Yeah, this is LibreOffice and bottom is MS Office. Yeah, MS Office is right, correct, and LibreOffice is wrong. And this is example. HLP and MS Office and LibreOffice. This is wrong. Also, North Korea Office Suite Sogang is based on LibreOffice. Yeah. This is Red Service. And Red Service, North Korea's news distribution and include based on LibreOffice Sogang Sanctuary. I found this. And in this year, I read the article and North Korea IT News and WebServe OS 4.0 Sogang Office can be edited MS Word. This is an example of this. Yeah, this and shows they use this and ODF file format. Yeah, this is an example. Here, and future works is here and spread the LibreOffice, improve LibreOffice features for Korean, promote ODF and activating LibreOffice Korean community and downtown policies promote both Korean, North Korea and South Korea. Thanks. Sorry. 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 Thanks.